baby. Boop. Let's get going. I'm gonna pull up the Twitch chat in a moment. Everyone say hello to the baby Asha. She's snuggling with me. Let me pull up the Twitch chat on my phone. Okay. Oh. Oh, how is everybody today? Everyone ready for the gay? Cause I'm ready for the gay. It's Pride Month! I didn't mean to scare you, little baby. Let's get going! It is... Well, we have one more minute until it starts at noon. So, give it another minute. Where I am, the AC is not working all that well. So I'm dead. Alright, it's noon. Let's go, bitches. Yeah, I completed it. I love the music in this. Now, whoever's in the chat, can you tell me if it sounds good?
So, Alex, the day's finally here. You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years. We've been through a lot in that time.
We have.
And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
My brother Gabe.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct? That's a big move. Do you have any plans as far as school or a job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
So you'd be dealing with people?
Maybe.
Does your brother know about your... issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lin?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl. In a normal town.
Thank you.
I absolutely love that, like, the chapters are named after different parts of the record. Because Alex loves music. It's kind of nerdy.
Gabe said to meet him at the bridge. I can't wait to see him.
I 100% believe that, Colorado is this beautiful.
I'm a phoenix in the water, a fish that's learned to fly, and I've always been a daughter, my feathers are meant for the sky. So I'm wishing further for the excitement to causing the chaos and laying at the sharp end of this night. With every small disaster, I'll let the water steer. Take me away to someplace real. Cause they say home is where your heart is set. And snow is where you go when you're alone. Is where you go. And it's not just where you lay your head, it's not just where you make your bed. As long as we're together, does it matter where we go?
Such a pretty song with such a pretty world. Let's continue on our way.
Bury my future.
Holy shit. That's really him.
What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
I'm cool with the hug if you are.
Oh, is crushing my ribs still part of the protocol?
Just so good to see you again. I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
She's all grown up. And I missed it.
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah. Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
Yeah. I'm just a little nervous.
You should be. This reunion's being filmed. Okay, the Black Lantern is just up the street. I mentioned I live above a bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
Eleanor, hey, Alex just got here. Alex, meet Eleanor Leif, owner of the flower shop and honest to God, royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh, it is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome. Oh, you're not. We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
I'm glad to be here. She seems nice.
Yeah, she's great. A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
Yeah, no shit.
Welcome to Haven.
Is this the first official stop on the tour?
Absolutely. If you follow me inside, you'll find our prize exhibit. Gabe Chen buys makeup flowers for angry girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so-so reviews.
Hey, Gabe.
Riley,
do that too.
Meet my sister, Alex.
What's your greatest weakness? What?
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying? Not lying, more like strategic have-to thing. Like, I work too hard or I save too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh, yeah? What would you do? I would be honest. It's usually harder, but then you come off as more authentic.
Called it!
Wow. You two are already wonder-twinning your way through town. Seems that way.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite, but I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
What, exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
Go with the white bouquet. If you're trying to say sorry.
That I am. And that I will.
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often, well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Is it still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but wait 5 minutes and ask again.
Put this on my tab?
Yeah.
Are you sure you don't want to just tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call. We can leave when you're ready.
Sounds good.
No, let's
might as well
touch
have a look around
everything
before we leave.
All right, so Alex can read other people's emotions and thoughts, and it's really interesting. So, highlighting purple means that they are scared. So let's see what's on Riley's mind.
What if I don't get in? Shit! What if I do get in? Am I really ready to leave this place?
If Riley's so anxious about leaving this town, I guess it can't be too bad.
Does anyone actually sit in the decorative store chair?
Maybe. But she can also, like...
How to Kill Everything You Touch. A Flower Book by Alex Chen.
She can also reach out and, like, feel if like heavy emotions are tied to an object, you can feel those too, and like get memories and stuff. It's really nice. The perfect flower bed. What do you want to bet that all three of these people are lesbians? Happy Pride Month.
Oh, no category for estranged brother you haven't seen in 8 years because you were ripped apart by the foster care system? That's a shame.
I mean...
You can make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside. This gnome has been places. Perfect.
That guy's bad to the gnome.
Right? I heard he won the Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh God, please stop.
No problem. The tiny house movement is really taking off. I hope Charlotte likes the lilies.
Haven's best and only radio
station. Aw, I wonder who they are.
Cute, right?
Yeah. Are those your grandparents?
No, but they were like family. Alistair and Ava Murphy. Nana bought the building from them before I was born.
Going.
Ready.
Thanks. See you soon, Rai.
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
It's a little gay, man.
You're fine. I just don't want you to fall. You need stable feet with ladder work. Enough with the feet. Hey, don't get snippy with me, pal. I'm just saying, my Uncle Albert...
Gross.
Wow. Good to know.
Oh.
Well, here we are.
I bet Gabe keeps the flower shop in business all by himself.
Step one, patch things up with Charlotte. And step two, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making sure I'll like it here. It's sweet.
Gabe is the best brother.
Gabe Chen, flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Oh.
Hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm Alex. What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
I'd rather shoot fire from my hand, burn all my enemies to a crisp.
What if you're high-fiving a friend and the fire ring goes off? Risky. If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
Yes!
I'd love to see it.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it. Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
I know they exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
I just like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal. Aw, man. I shouldn't have told you that.
I know we just met, but be careful out there, okay?
You don't need to worry. Really.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
Get ready for the cake! Okay.
This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to. It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time, I'm buying the record. No way.
Hi. Okay. This one's hard because I think Zombie Parade gives me hardcore like MCR vibes. Well, Unicorn Sandwich gives me oh hell, who would it give me vibes for? Maybe the Mowgli's? Something kind of out there and weird. So, what would I have some people in that are viewing. Which one would you want? Oh, hi, Schmick. Can we join the chat? Such a sweet baby. Oh. Of course, watch it be kind of like. Well, hold on, are these fruit bands? God damn it, cat! Knocked over my drink. Right through the wood. No, they're not real. Stop! Don't knock over my drink. They're special. Limited edition. Only seen in the summer. Let's do unicorn sandwich, because it sounds pretty gay.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
Gay.
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open. Wait. Are you Alex?
That's me.
Wow. Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever. I'm Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep, it's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah, well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds. Wow, that's... the nerdiest thing I've ever seen. And I owned 2 Schoolhouse Rock albums.
I'd lie and say it was for my work, but no, it's totally for fun.
So you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
It's all coming into focus. Well, bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday. I'm pretty sure he put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'll be the easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the whole list. Damn. I know I saw it before. Want to help me look?
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
Hi, cat. Oh, I got a text from Gabe. Okay, my block. Okay, a thingy for explosion. God, he's such a nerd. I can barely handle one chin. Love Steph. A live action role playing event in Denver. I want to go to Denver. So many. I don't care. I tried. There's a cat. I want to say hi. I love cats. I have two.
Wait. Is that the hold list?
Oh.
Don't freak out. I'm just gonna. Okay, just kidding.
I'm the same. My cats start
surprised
making.
She got out of there with both your hands.
Making noises
thing
like
is,
that. I'm like,
she's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away, if we can find it. Give me a hand.
No.
I did a report on Jane Eyre once in high school. I'd love to actually read the book one day.
Didn't we all write a book report?
I love that this town has their own radio station.
Reading the book. Or, and like, we looked at the... God, I don't know if SparkNotes exists. But, with SparkNotes the shit out of it. Oh, shit. I have to run. No, little lady. No. Sorry about that. I had to run and do something real quick. I looked outside and noticed something was there that wasn't supposed to be there, so I had to fix it. But I'm back now. Sorry about that. Continue.
I love that this town has their own radio station.
Yeah, it sounds pretty gay to me.
Huh. Colorado digs its alt-rock, I see.
Oh, excuse me, I'm so sorry.
Gabe's record is in here, but which one is it? Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
I think Gabe's gotten so emo that he doesn't like instruments anymore. Just dudes screaming and crying into the microphone.
Dear God, let's hope not. Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Maybe that drawer?
It could be Celine Dion's greatest hits.
You mean the essential Celine Dion?
She is a Canadian treasure. Nothing.
Looks like a toy could live here.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Cover bands.
Ugh. I disown him. Damn. What about the top shelf?
What if it's the original Broadway cast recording of Cats?
No.
At least that'd be ironic.
No toy to be seen.
You could check the register. Okay, but what if it's 3 unbroken hours of improvisational jazz flute?
That he listens to while writing scathing film reviews.
Yeah, and sipping a $50 Americano.
Alas, no toy.
Maybe in the junk box.
Ah. And we have a winner. Good guess.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
My cats prefer toys that kind of rattle. The toys that squeak. Oh no, because they're weird. They like rattle and crinkle. Stuff like that. Pike likes crinkly toys and Yasha likes rattly toys.
You couldn't have curled up. I don't know. Literally anywhere else? Who's the superior mammal now? All right. Good idea.
My God. Kings of Leon.
Should have known.
Wait. Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
He acted cool, but he was really a big dork. Like, one time he was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
You know, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department. All right, you're looking at 20 even.
Not that bad for a record.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this? No, dude, I can't come over there. I'm working.
But you can also feel emotions as it's happening and
it's called a job.
Happier.
Maybe you'd understand if you ever had.
I can watch the boost if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
Well, you have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there, one sec.
Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
Are you okay?
Sorry. I was just a little thrown for a moment. Thanks.
You got it.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Talking about birds.
You know, talking about bird calls and bird call related media. This guy really loves his birds.
Guilty.
You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right? Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers?
Beer's gross. Hey,
by the way, Mac was in here earlier, and he really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. Yo, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm going to check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
Telling Gabe is probably the smartest thing. Because, I mean, keeping Ethan's secret is important. He's a kid, and I grew up where there were mines, and they were very dangerous. No one was allowed to go anywhere near them. They were boarded up and whatnot. So him trying to get into a mine sounds absolutely terrifying to me. I grew up in a place called Appalachia. And, you do not fuck with mines. Because that's where a lot of monsters are. Absolutely not. We're gonna tell Gabe, just because, for Ethan's safety.
Uh, I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, he mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh, man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec. Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me. You did the right thing. What do you say we get you settled in?
Yeah, for Ethan's safety. So pretty.
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Whoa.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Talking about the Wicker Man with Hedge earlier. My partner. We have no desire to watch it ever again. We're just like, we're good. We don't need that. We're good. And then you see it again in Sabrina. Oh, Chilling Adventures, and that whole entire season upset me. But, we call her Sabrina the dumbass bitch.
Shit, man.
She's so stupid. Anyways, away from Sabrina. I want this. Hedge and I have agreed that we want this.
This is all yours?
Not Don't sound so surprised.
Two cats as well.
Sorry, let me try that again. This is the best you could do?
Much better. Thank you.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Oh, they didn't tell you? When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Funny. I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry, I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
Alex good, with a beard.
I actually got you something.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Yes!
Get over this. Feels just like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
No rhythm. No rhythm. No rhythm.
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
You just gotta let the beat flow through you. Your turn.
Fine.
Give me a sec. Yeah! Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
Not my place, man.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you!
Get him!
Alex, stop! Stop!
Gabe, I didn't...
It's okay. Psycho! You could both go fuck yourselves!
I'm so sorry!
Don't worry about it!
Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great.
Well, we done fucked up. Oh, excuse me.
I'm okay. I guess I might as well unpack.
Oh. Someone in the foster care system. Good. Shoo shoo.
Oh God. Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. Ethan's really talented.
pretty good. Very cool.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay. Alex. Do I want to know? Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh? Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones. Wow, Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Bri, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid, right?
A high school dropout? A guy who went to fucking juvie? Wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my God, Mac, we're friends. There is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
So Mac was reading Riley's text? Boyfriend of the year.
That's great.
Crazy how much we've changed. No way.
Whew.
Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
My chat's been weird. Okay, I finally reconnected. I'm sorry, guys. I looked down and it said my chat was disconnected. I don't know how long that's been going on. I'm sorry. Ooh. Everyone say Colorado! Amateur whap! I like this one. I feel pretty gay in it. Little rainbow going on there, something like that.
My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
Great. Great. We hate Mac. Powerful. Alex is very eloquent on the page.
Ugh. I'll finish this later. No fucking way.
No.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
When you were here before...
I don't think it plays. I think it's silenced for you guys. I'm so sorry.
Dressed like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather.
But
in a beautiful world.
I can't
wish fast I was
forward.
Special.
So you guys are going to have to listen to nothing. I'm sorry.
You're so very special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
But it's playing. Just imagine
makes you
Alex.
Happy.
Singing freaking Radiohead. Creep by Radiohead.
So very special. God, I wish
put
I
it
was
on stream mode.
Special. But I'm a creep.
It's on stream mode. It's copyright. It's copyright reasons it doesn't play.
What the hell am I doing? Here.
So just imagine Creep by Radiohead.
Here.
And like it doesn't play if you stream on any platform.
Here.
Like even OBS. Twitch has this copyright thing. I think it might play if you stream
you
to
and
YouTube.
Your damn surprises, Gabe.
But not Twitch. That's it. Sorry.
Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
Yeah, I'm playing through my Xbox, so it's all... It's on stream mode. I haven't played the game, but it's pretty much it plays like old Donkey Kong. Let's try it. No! Okay. No! I tried. I have...
But it looks like Mr. John Chin left San Miguel County about 6 months after his arrival.
Yeah, is there like a forwarding address on file?
I'm sorry, sir. That's not information we retain. Thanks again for calling the San Miguel County Clerk's Office. Have a pleasant afternoon.
No. Hey, don't.
Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe. Oh man, Gabe used to crush me. Jerk.
Looks like it might rain.
Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it.
Charlotte, right?
Why?
I'm sorry you had to see that fight.
This game's
what
so
a terrible
hot.
First impression.
Well, sorry to wake you.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Ryan knows what he's doing. Now you just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
Oh, the tenders.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
See, I've read otherwise. Like, I've read that it's a copyright thing. Two trucks! No! No! I mean, no, it's no. Like, other music plays in the thing, but, like, specifically Creep. Only Creep doesn't play. And I heard that it's... It might have changed with an update, but when it originally came out, if you streamed on Twitch, Creep would not just be silent. And people are upset that they didn't just fill it in with, like, ambient guitar streams or what... strings? Blah, blah, blah. So, like, just ambient? Just, like... But, nah. See... I mean, I... whatever, it's fine. It's in the past. We'll figure it out. But why are you... I do not... Why? A, why the fuck... Two fucking trucks having sex. Jesus Christ. You're too young to know that song!
Rising.
I hate you.
For sure. First day of my new life.
Oh, good. I'm glad Max's stupidity didn't ruin everything. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones.
I appreciate that. He's my favorite person.
Charlotte's such a good mom.
By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me.
You did the right thing.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
Oh, that's okay.
So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah, same.
Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep.
So... after this, I'll talk about something once we get through this little montage. I think Jeb starts talking.
So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years' experience as a server?
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now, and we keep it informal around here.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
Okay.
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
Come over here. So...
still want to hit the
we
trails
see a lot
week.
Of Haven, like... I can't remember if it's the Timberwolves or the Wolverines. I can't remember. But, like, a lot of Haven, like, mascot. But then we came over here. Hedge and I are, like, so confused, and we see Go Marmots! Who the fuck are the Marmots? Is it, like, the fucking, like, lower education? Like, you know, like, middle school equivalent? Like... like, we're just, Hedge and I are like, what the fuck? Make up your mind. So we don't know if it's a... What's up?
So, how was getting here? Longer drive?
Unusually personable staff. Nicely done, big bro. Is there anything this woman can't do?
Oh, sure. Lantern makes the best burger in town. Advertisement.
Maybe I'll see a circus one day. Once I'm better with crowds.
Yeah. Feel. Blasting caps.
Guess these were for mining.
Yeah. Don't mess with them.
Damn. I wonder if the bullet's still in there. Shit. Now Mac's scared.
Yeah, you beat the shit out of him.
At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
I mean... he deserved it for being an asshole, for beating the shit out of Gabe. Jesus Christ, you rearranged his face.
Yeesh. Glad I'm not a 19th century miner. Haven seems pretty proud of its mining history.
Mining's gross.
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
Don't sneak up on somebody.
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right?
Uh-huh.
From both of us.
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here.
Oh.
She's pretty heated.
I wonder why.
I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
Such an asshole.
You really are a piece of shit.
Tell him!
Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise.
Tell him. Not my problem, dude.
We've been together 4 years.
Gross.
She is the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Straight couples are gross.
So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or... we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me. Okay. not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh, God. Were you there, too?
Yes, I was there. I did it. Fuck you, Max.
Yeah, I was there. Max telling you a whole lot of bullshit. You know what? That doesn't even surprise me anymore. So what really happened?
Riley.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you, sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
I did that.
Well, good.
You bitch.
It sounds like he deserved it. Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot? No.
Alex Chen?
Assaulting
Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh? I'm Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you in for questioning.
Are you saying I'm under arrest?
I love Pike so much.
You should see your face. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
Yeah, cops should not prank. That's my
never
opinion.
Been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Well, I mean, I have no problem with, like, cops being personable and whatnot. But to joke about putting somebody under arrest? Absolutely not. You have that level of power over somebody, and you don't. There's just like. You just don't fucking do that. Fuck you.
Typhoon's not a bad company once you get used to how they operate.
Right. Starting over from scratch like this? Fucking terrifying is what it is.
You're telling me.
Huh? Hey!
That's the girl from the record store. Steph.
Yes! Hey, are you still here? Get ready.
Alex, right?
Gird your loins.
I'm Steph. Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh no, I'm good. Thanks though.
Oof.
Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
Please. Lesbian.
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue?
No.
It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved-
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed. He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting. Is that record store inventory?
No. It's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
Yes.
Sure. Live action roleplay, right? Fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Yes!
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot. Ryan and I are going to play. You want to take his place?
I would love to play. Hold on, I'm doing something real quick. Look at my phone, look at that giant! Fucking gay bitch, stop! Get out of that! You're fucking
dude, you're
wrong.
On.
Yes! So, I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
Why would I do that to you? Your gay little heart.
Got one. Jukebox is all yours.
Okay.
So,
how do I do
what do you want to ask me?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask.
For a millionaire. The Fuckadelics. Fusky and Wags. Theodosius. The fucking armadillo. Tommy Tiger and the Tummy Tuggers. Wait, it's fucking Narwhal!
Does the band name have a symbol in it? Like something that's not just a letter?
Oh. Yeah, it totally does.
Nice. Is the band name on the cover?
Yep.
So how long have you been a fan?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
Okay, how long have I been a fan? Maybe a year? Honestly, I just have a crush on the bassist.
Everyone.
So now I know it's a band, and not a solo artist.
Touché, Chen. You've got 2 questions left.
So, everyone, if a band has a bassist, 9 times out of 10, everyone has a crush on the bassist. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm to my face that I'm wrong. Well, it's either the bassist or the drummer, but it's usually the bassist. Wait, yeah. Personal question.
When was the last time you listened to this song?
Like 2 days ago. Gabe was working, so Char and I put it on and danced like crazy to rub it in.
That doesn't tell me anything.
What did you expect? Last question.
Yeah, all right, I know. Why do you like this song?
The lyrics crack me up. Even the title's pretty goofy. Reminds me of fun times, I guess.
Goofy title, you say?
That's your 5. Ready to guess?
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah. Let me look through one last time.
I don't need to
look
through.
Here's what I know. The band name does have a symbol in it. The band name is on the cover. The song is by a group, not a solo artist. The title's kind of goofy. And it could be a dance song.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see.
Fuck. Nice one. Guess I'm drinking?
Gross. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Jeff. Ooh, imagine just like... No. Disgusting. Yeah.
Ooh. Hey, thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Me too. I should get back to work.
Okay.
Look, we're not talking about your old man's band.
Thanks for driving me home, Diane.
This is why I don't like Diane.
You're the nicest cop I've ever met.
Whoa! Hey! Great. Another wipeout.
Pike is a funny name. Like the fish. Officer Fish.
Jason, Pike is my...
Holy shit, is it snowing?
Yep. Sure is.
Gabe, just do what your boss says.
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way. Wow. Tetanus, anyone? I hope Ryan's got better supplies.
Why can't I walk forward anymore? What? Fuck that.
Hey.
Sure, I know.
Hey, Alex.
And the Oscar goes too.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Oops, hit the wrong button.
Later, Alex.
Oops.
Thanks.
No, I want to talk to Pike, because I actually like Pike. Pike's like one of the better characters. Speak!
Back again?
I'm ready for that drink. Give me that shit.
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Great. Hey, Jed, can we get,
Thanks.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
Ow.
You know, your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
The chat has, like almost a two-minute lag on top of the loading for me, on top of it being, like, 15 seconds behind the stream itself. I don't know.
Can I get you to anything?
Miss Chen! Here at last to relieve our suspense.
We love Ducky.
Hi.
We stand
I
the duck.
Am Reginald McAllister, the third, Ducky, to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
Kind of perfect.
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people. And now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
Was it soup of the day? With fries. Ducky wanted cheeseburger with mushrooms with their drink. Right? I don't remember. Can't read.
Hey, Jed.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
Oh, a pie special! With fries. Ooh, onion rings. I hate onion
rings. One pie special with fries.
But I love the small onion rings.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd.
Old person drink.
I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me, but feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, Deputy Pike was with them and might have some idea. If you still trust him after that prank.
Back again?
Were you hanging out with Ducky and Gabe last night?
Who told?
So, Ducky apparently lost his favorite whiskey. Possibly upstairs?
Oh, no.
You remember seeing him with it?
When I left, he was still down here. Oh, but you know what? You should check Gabe's wall of shame. Might have some incriminating evidence.
Okay, thanks. I will. Well, I've got to get back to work.
Don't insult me, Jack Daniels.
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle.
Caught red-handed. Ha ha!
Christ, she did that to that guy's face? Steering clear.
Aw, I'm already making friends.
I love this sarcasm.
It's getting better for sure.
Let's go upstairs. Hey. Are you legally old enough to drink over there? If not, shush.
All right, let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
I haven't had alcohol for a very long time. I think the last thing I had was a screwdriver in January or December. I don't remember. What's upstairs? Alright. Hi, Shushu.
Maybe Ducky left his whiskey up there? Nope. Nothing. Ooh, now I know where the ramen is. No whiskey, though. Broadcasting straight from your local record store. Because how fucking cool is that? Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this. Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
It's a lot of alcohol.
This all looks really fancy, but no rye whiskey.
God, this is so pretty. Europe is weird. Legal drinking age is the same as the legal buying age. I guess that's the right way to phrase it.
Found this upstairs.
21.
In Gabe's couch?
Really?
Must have been a night.
Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me. To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers.
Cheers with the Mountain Dew Baja Blast.
I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else.
My dad was in the service.
I think he's the same anger as me.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Well, speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team. You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Time to talk.
2-hour warning. Gross. Don't
I think I see a lot more of the jukebox game in my future.
The puppy.
Diane seems like a sweet guy. Time to talk to Gabe.
Oof, big stretch. How much time has it been? Like an hour and 40-something minutes? Almost 2 hours? Yeah, I'm playing for about another hour. I'm hoping to get chapter 1 done. But if not, then that's okay. Bye.
How's your jaw? Is the pain bad? Look, Gabe, I'm really sorry. Do you have a cooler under there?
I like to hide beers around the house. Because, well, you never know.
You never know what?
You just never know. So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it, guess I never realized.
That I can kick your ass?
Yeah, I guess. No, I never realized what your life must have been like. On your own.
It was fine.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
Okay. I have it on my list to play.
Didn't you go to juvie? Isn't that like prison?
Yeah. That was the hardest time of my life. Some days I didn't think I'd make it out. But I get the feeling you've been through worse. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you.
It's okay.
It's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
He's your brother. It's really safe to just come clean. He's an important figure in your life. He's going to be in your life. He's going to find out eventually. Might as well tell him now. Save that confusion, especially since he saw how you just exploded earlier. I just think it's smart. He's your broski. Now you haven't seen them in what is it, 8 years? Well, you guys are adults. You can handle it safely.
There's something off about me. I know what other people are feeling.
Like what?
I can see these auras around them. And if they feel strongly enough, if they're angry or sad or afraid, I feel it too. And then I lose control.
And this has happened
for a long time.
You're now Maud, Lockwood.
Like Mac. I felt all that anger like it was my own.
I think it was pretty clear that Mac was angry.
It's more than that. He wasn't just angry at you. He's angry at himself. He thinks he's gonna lose Riley.
Did Riley tell you that?
No, totally. During our sleepover. Right after braiding each other's hair.
Okay. You sure it's not just, you know?
It's not just in my head, Gabe. I promise. It's not from meds or stress or trauma or whatever. It's real.
Can you tell what I'm feeling right now?
You're feeling like you need a lot more beer.
That's true most of the time.
I don't expect you to believe me. No one does.
So you can actually feel what other people are feeling?
Yes.
You're like going inside their heart.
I guess I am.
Dude, you have superpowers.
You're fucking with me, right?
I'm serious.
Did you listen to anything I just said? This is terrible.
Okay, maybe superpowers is a bit strong. It's just, I have no idea what's going on with people half the time. Charlotte's teaching me how to improve my emotional intelligence, but this is on another level. You can get in there. That's really special.
Special. That's really your take on all this?
Totally. I mean, it's whatever you make it, right? But it doesn't matter what's going on. I'm here for you. Don't forget that.
Beautiful music time.
So, when were you gonna tell me about the guitar?
Oh shit, you found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course. Welcome home. Oh, hey, dude, what's up?
Hey, is Ethan up here?
No, he was heading home.
He was, but I haven't seen him in a while.
You don't think...
Maybe. Fuck, maybe he did.
What is it?
I think he went up to the mountains.
If he actually did, we need to move. Now.
Let's go.
Ethan!
Come on, pick up.
Alex. This way. Since I was up here.
Should I be, I don't know, freaking out right now?
In my experience, freaking out is almost never advisable. Any luck?
In touch base with the safety team up at the site. They're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh. At least we're not racing the clock. Hey, you good?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
Hey, she's tough. Always has been. Come on, let's take a look around.
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
Hey. We're gonna find him.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Hey, thanks again for your help. Could have been a lot worse if you hadn't kept me in the loop.
Of course.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Sure. I can do that. How was Ethan planning to get into the mine? Will we, though? Cool. A murder barn.
Come on, proper PPE, Alex.
Maybe Julie McNamara doesn't need your approval. How is the rubber zombie the least creepy thing out here? Hey, bro. Wanna get wasted at the old mine? You don't realize until you're up close, but mining equipment is super murdery.
I got you. I got you. It's okay. You're okay.
Oh, God. Oh, God, we're alive.
Is that everybody? I need a head count.
Here.
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed led the whole team back to the surface.
God.
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed became local hero Jed. And then Typhon closed up this site, basically bought Jed the Black Lantern.
Huh. Same logo. Did Ethan base his comic on this place?
Nothing obvious. Maybe we should...
Notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mine to me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure. The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go. There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
We should also be able to get to it through the processing building, if we can find a way in.
Let's take a look, then. Okay.
See, I stand with Ryan.
Ethan based his comic on this place. Maybe I should compare his drawings with other stuff in the area. Wait, so did Ethan? Oh, man.
Oh, excuse me. He doesn't need a relationship to be happy. Called friends.
Think think there's like a side door back there?
I don't know. I can guess there might be.
Give me a hand.
Okay. You figured that out from a comic book.
It was pretty dope.
I'm gonna try to get the lights on. You try to figure out where Ethan went.
Ethan must have come through here. How did he get out?
Anne, you okay?
I'm sorry to call you at work. I just came home from the doctor. I couldn't wait for you to come home.
Baby doll?
I'm pregnant, Jed.
Yes!
Ethan must have gone upstairs. Pretty sure Ethan climbed these stairs! The silo. We're getting close. Ethan made the jump from here to the conveyor belt? Oof. Think I'll find another way through. Looks like Ethan climbed the conveyor belt out to the silo. Maybe there's some way to open the door. Ugh, worse than sleeping on the ground. Thanks for nothing, giant yellow button.
One day I'm going to catch the next one.
Heads up!
It blows my mind that that's still workable.
Yeah. Turns out you gotta open it. Who knew?
Oh, it doesn't need some nice WD-40 to even crank. And that you don't get tetanus just from touching it. I don't think these are disposed of properly because, or, you know, handled properly because you need to keep barrels like that in pallets. Non-flammable pallets. Particularly if they're flammable stuff. Or waste.
What took you so long? You never forget how to break a lock. It's like riding a bike.
One of those trough-catching liquid powers.
Where to next, Alex?
Feanor looks out from the watchtower and spots the secret entrance to the stronghold.
Very dangerous.
If we can just...
Take your shots!
There.
Get vaccinated,
That's
kids.
Where he's heading.
That's by the ravine. Shit! Let's go!
Recently got my tetanus shot and I was
we close? Think so.
Lockjaw and
everything. Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
It attacks your joints.
Ethan, I'm coming for you, buddy!
Wait. Hold on.
Here. Ethan? You okay? Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here. Just hang on.
Don't! His fear is so strong. If I get near it,
no good. We're too heavy.
Shit.
What about me?
Alex. Are you sure?
Remember how I taught you how to anchor a belay? Awesome. Show me. You okay?
Honestly? No.
And that feeling makes sense. Do me a favor, though. See if you can breathe. As long as you keep doing that, everything's gonna be fine. Alex, can
Can you make eye contact with me?
Hold on 1 second. I'm getting a phone call. 1 sec. Hey. Are you okay? What's wrong? No, what's wrong? I can stop the stream. What's wrong? Okay. What? Okay, give me 1 second. I'm gonna sign off the stream. So give me 1 second, okay? Just give me 1 sec. Hey guys, I'm sorry for the sudden notice of this. I gotta go. I have a little bit of a family emergency. Come back tomorrow. Same time. Noon Eastern, and we'll chill for about another 3 hours and finish up this chapter and continue on with the story. How's that sound, guys? Have a great day, guys. See you tomorrow.